Here. Maybe we can get some answers. Send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? Hey, MJ. Did you get that location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait. This buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I'm gonna find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta drop one of them away.
Fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking. Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic. We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon.
Connection's good. Generators are green. This base is safe.
Another one down. Craven. That's their leader?
Where did he recruit you?
Alaska. I tracked poachers for the parks for work.
I heard something.
That's everyone. Now, what were they up to? Hello. Surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others all around the city. I'll send this to Genki, but he could help pinpoint these. What's Craven hunting? And why? You hungry too? Sweet dreams. Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Oh, sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Cloaking feels operational. Good. Beetles, talent drones, ammunition, rations. Still missing some shipments.
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Craven guy must be rich, or well-connected, or both.
It's the spider!
Let go! Use your weapon!
to next? Looks like this is the only way. Research lab? Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. If Kraven's adding this to his arsenal... Ugh. Dr. Farley Stillwell? His genetic experiments gave Scorpion his abilities. Kraven sure does his research. Were they testing their weapons on that armor? Whoa! And not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look at that? Hey, MJ. I have another name for you. Kraven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Kraven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Kraven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
I was worried Lee wouldn't have any spirit left in him after being locked away for so long. That man. He's like a coiled viper.
It's all in his file.
What was that? Nothing here. What's the matter with you? Hunter down! Someone's here!
Those west!
I could really use some answers instead of questions right now. That looks promising. All right, Kraven. What are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief. I don't... Never gonna win best in show with that attitude! Nice doggy kitty robot! No joke! Heal! Fall over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when Animal Control would show up! Maybe I can help! Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Kraven guy's putting together quite the team.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
He's not teaming up with supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia. For what?
En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
So I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
I don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
And Felicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you!
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and... we're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
Guess I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood? Maybe I should try to find some hunter hideouts.
Thank you.
Danicasters. I've seen the questions about that new Emily May Foundation. Who are they? What do they do? Well, big picture, it's an Oscorp spinoff, which we don't love, I know, but the man in charge, Harry Osborn, has got a decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M. Young.
Investigate.
Looks like Pete was right. This is definitely a hunter blind. Maybe I can find out if there's a base nearby, too.
I heard you challenged Craven once. Is that actually true?
A few years ago. Stupid. I didn't understand what he was trying to do. He struck me down. I thought it was a puppet.
But you listened?
Only because I knew him with a music jet drive from Salva Salva. Offense lasted for good.
You look tired.
Why did they stop?
What were they guarding? Come here, Birdie. Tell me a story. A map of a base. Any chance you can show me what's waiting for me there? Disable that relay. They won't be able to call for backup. Nice. So you've been to two other blinds around Harlem, huh? Better scope out the other blinds. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
Hey, Miles. I have those addresses Pete mentioned for a few of Black Cat's safe houses.
Heading to the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. Pete can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. Always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, with what happened to Scorpion and Lee in the wind...
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't. Don't let it eat you up. Might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I faced Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but... Could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there. Hunter tech. I think I can put this to better use than them. The other Spider-Man's got this.
See you, Miles. Time for some science.
Hello, Peter. Welcome to the real-world trial for our ultra-efficient battery bicycles.
Nice.
We'd love you to take a bike for a spin. Passing through 10 checkpoints to measure real-world battery metrics. Head to the bike rack in Central Park and hop on. Your badge will grant you access.
No need to make headlines. This is a job for plain old Pete. Now to grab one of these sweet state-of-the-art rides. Okay, let's head to that first checkpoint. Checking in at the checkpoint. Ooh, concert happening today. Thank you.
and Harry and I have been to some great shows in the park. Hey, that sign will make a good ramp. Harry and I used to go to concerts out here every summer. Maybe we can bring that tradition back. Check? That's not right. I don't think this bike was supposed to provide its own fireworks. This isn't safe. At this rate, the battery will overheat and explode. I've got to hurry and get it to the bike station, where it can drain the charge safely. Things blow up on me. But this would be my first bicycle.
I can't wait to get in.
Gotta hurry. Maybe I can vent some of this excess charge by depleting it with a speed boost. The bridge is blocked. Get over there somehow. Pardon me, excuse me. Look out! Phew, that was a close one. The battery will safely drain, but I've got to tell Dr. Wynn, a short circuit seems to have caused thermal runaway. If it didn't happen in the lab, I'll bet fluctuating outdoor temperatures are the culprit. I've got some ideas for better thermal regulation.
blockade!
Let's flush the spider out beautifully!
Please! It's off the bed! In my sight! Look out!
Just sitting there, never enough. A lot of us were in jail. I was hoping you'd bring that up. NYC.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Okay. That's not right. Nice. Titanium. What else? Let's see here. Try that again. Got it. Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? Done. Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Well, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion! Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. An electrical node. I bet there's more. Bet the generator could power that stash box. Ugh. them my web to the generator. I can get into the box. This looks right. Reconnect the power. Those damaged wires might do it. Nearly there. I did it. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that...
I can think of some uses for it!
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
Something this way.
What's wrong?
The spider's here!
sanctum surrounded. She's already evaded us twice.
Not this time.
Now she's ours.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave. Thanks for your cooperation. Nobody saw that, right? Of weird things going on inside this building. Like the rumors are true. Better not wake up.
revenge from that postcard translates to... Time is short.
A new partner?
Alicia? You never know.
At the lights.
What is she doing?
Here's that nap time you ordered.
Nothing here. Something's not. Someone's here. We're ready for it.
Lights fading. That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean!
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? That you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it
I don't need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art.
Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! What the hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Huh? They must really like me.
We can end it tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Cold! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand could take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's a cat! Take her alive!
She's mine! Look behind you!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Lucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
All right, Spider-Man! Let's see what you've got!
That was sick! More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Get the wound away from it!
Come on! Train for this!
Time, look! Surprise! She's everywhere! I cannot catch her! No time to wait!
Did that hurt?
I'll take all the help I can get here. Any magic trick for bullets?
You got web. Hit the turret and take it out. Hey, Spider-Man. Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh, I want to see that. Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus, Hunter. Lots of them.
Kraven must really want you.
I'm not available. Stop this spider from helping her!
They're definitely trying to wear us down!
If they want me, they'll have to kill me!
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
Incoming!
Gotta break free! Over here!
They never saw you coming! How are you with dogs?
More of a cat person! And these aren't dogs!
They bite like dogs!
Worse!
Watch the portal!
Yeah. That'll go! This one's mine!
That has to hurt!
Push in position!
I got him!
Come on.
coming.
Let's
pick
this up.
Don't mean to interrupt.
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now.
You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why, what's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
If the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, these Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. magic portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky, and the newer Spider-Man at the center. Webbing and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction know no bounds? I almost feel sorry for this lost soul, groomed for a life of criminality and degradation. Speaking of it, it seems Spider-Man was cohorting with notorious thief, the Black Cat. Their costumes must...
Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys.
And should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, Master Illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent! Cole. A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come one, come all, and experience the future!
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends, and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will. Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
Oh, nice! All right, I'm in it.
Rock the party now, stop like...
There it is, yeah! Here it comes, y'all. Let's go. All right, let's break this down. Yeah, we outside now. Outside.
this.
Sorry, we cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club. Then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Now they're trying to rock me.
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own. But can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy. But we are trying. Holding your own?
Barely!
Sit tight. Just a few more moments.
Basically, this is my custom dream come true. Maybe more like a nightmare.
Get to it! Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There! You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles! what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out.
Hi, Pete. Cool shirt.
Cool shoes. Really cool shoes. Cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring?
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good? Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?
All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck. You'll need it.
Now, Pete, you got this.
Yeah, right, players?
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
And they're off. The great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. And it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
And our returning champion keeps his crown!
Hold up! You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good, thanks.
I'd look good in a crown.
Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
Yes!
How did I let you talk me into this?
Ah, stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me, I have many talents.
Sure. With the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I love that one. One more down.
Ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
You want to play some hoops.
Swish, swish, bish.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything. There he is.
Yes! Show him how it's done, Pete!
Yeah, let's go!
Another stamp for our ticket.
Dolphin racing? Maybe some other time.
Throw the ball!
Knock him down is calling our name.
A baby could do it.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock him down.
Yeah, yeah.
Not supposed to be able to do that.
And another one's gone.
Ready to put our love to the test?
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe. Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next.
Just three left.
Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving? Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. Got more park to explore.
Don't worry, I got you.
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic and saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster. Tombstone? Mysterio? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah. Come on. We still have a little more memory lane to walk down. Come on, Scott!
Wow. How Miles gets to see these. Haley's got some talent.
Expert color theory at work here. Feels familiar, yet modern.
Well, somebody remembered a thing or two from AP Art. What's your secret admirer want?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Still can't believe he's your boss.
Let's just find something to hiss.
So many arms. I think I'll go see if that claw machine is still finessable like old times. You two coming?
We'll catch up in a sec.
Glad he's doing what he loves.
Killing it at the claw machine?
I meant the foundation. It's great that he gets to make a living helping people.
I'll bet your book helped more people than you realize.
Always looking on the bright side, huh?
Better than the alternative.
I don't believe it. Claw Machine has a new high score. Couldn't beat it.
How does that much for a bottle of pop?
Hey, Pete. This is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry. Me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
That was great!
What's a ride?
Two more.
Nonsense. If you want a romance, here's our feminist.
I didn't realize how excited I'd be to ride the speed demon again.
Finally, let's hammer some Hydras.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, Hydras, come out wherever you are.
Dude, that's kind of dark.
Gotcha!
What? They're not pigs. I can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like, I don't know, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid Hydra!
Whoa, MJ. You good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ! Show those Hydras who has opposable thumbs!
I really needed that.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonas, wasn't it?
Whoa, only one more and that prize is ours.
Pardon me.
What a night, huh? Perfect weather, smell of hot dogs, people laughing. Look, you can kind of even see the stars up there.
Pretty sure that's a plane.
It is nice. Now that you mention it, we don't get out enough.
Well, hey, now that I'm back, it can be like old times. Just the three of us painting the town. something. You know the saying.
Red.
Red. Sorry, my head's all over the place.
Hold on. Let's do this one.
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this charming?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but... let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Needed that.
It's so relaxing up there.
Anyway,
Red. Sorry, my head's all over the place. I know I'm right about those stars.
Sorry. Really up their merch game, huh?
Older than the candy dispenser I got the first time I came here.
Uh-oh. What's your quote for the chamber? We can string together the clips of people getting the lover's eggs and call it Rock of Love.
Rock of Love? It's terrible. It doesn't make
looking
any
good,
sense.
Pete.
You know I'm never taking this off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office.
Co-founder approved.
Right behind you.
This place feels so much smaller now.
Been forever.
Tickets were so much cheaper 10 years ago.
But kitty allowances made it hurt twice as much.
True.
Whoa. Can't go through this way. Clean up aisle. Sign this aisle.
Come on, let's try and sit up front.
After you.
Such a gentleman.
Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single rider sitting next to him.
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this'll be the year.
On your left.
Muscle up. Muscle up, muscle up, muscle up, muscle up, muscle up.
All right, all right.
Two swing. Welcome. Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Nice.
Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Sorry.
What?
Okay. I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The Bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? Oh, you're gonna be an editor!
I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team, too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
He went this way.
Out of the way! Eyes on Tombstone!
Tombstone.
Hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the Spider get in our way. Take him out.
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off, that's all I wanted. But no.
Eyes
on faster.
Gotten out of the park yet.
Oh no, Harry! Come on, Harry, pick up, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Our Ferris wheel pod is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your sable stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Fire now! Steer clear! should be over soon, if you'll just bear with me!
I never...
They're moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Hunter, start your engines! And may the best fighter win!
I knew he'd have the race.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
Lock the thing. We gotta go.
No!
Get them out!
MJ, you found Harry?
Not yet, but I saw Mysterio. Raven's Goon Squad doesn't seem to be interested in him. Like, at all.
Then they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip!
Yeah. I'll keep looking for Harry.
Additional units are on their way.
Are no joke!
Get rid of these spiders!
Repositioning!
Letting loose!
Avoid here!
Keep the boss on the ground!
This won't hold me long!
Yeah.
Guys, Tombstone, you just worry about breaking through that net.
Never thought I'd see the day you defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. These guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Guessing he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
Stop him!
Get the spider off our back, once and for all.
Watch it! Nice try, Spidey. We're ready this time. Take the shot!
Thank you.
We sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well... It's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
I saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's this treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that in Men in Literally?